ongoing TPD, and that's been my client's problem is, listen, we've always paid this case, and I know there have been issues, but, you know, I think we still need to, you know, we still need to have doctors that are giving us opinions so that we can administer the claim, and that really has been my client's biggest problem, at least over the last year.
Do we have, or can anybody chime in for me, what the last date of treatment or last treatment report available for the ankle claim was?
Oh, God.
Yes.
I know that may not be a
good one. That's off the top of my head, no.
Fair enough.
It's 2016.
2016. Is that Mr. Knudsen?
No, I didn't say that, but it does sound, I believe, yeah, it was the end of 2016 with the doctor recommending the subtalar fusion or the amputation. Now, is that the whole time? I do have a copy of that, and the insurer does as well.
Okay, and so, Mr. Knudsen, you haven't seen anybody for your ankle since 2016 at all?
No, because Ms. Banda restricted it. They asked, they had the doctor write a request for a psychological evaluation before any surgery has taken place, and I've been held under that until recently, with Mr. Thomas describing the letter received from Ms. Banda that was then saying that in review there was never a physician of choice claim form, that all this has been withheld because of that recommendation.
Well, the recommendation not to protract surgery.
Treatment has not been withheld. Okay?
I'm sorry, sir. No.
It's just not indicated.
Okay.
Okay, I'll provide the information that says otherwise, sir.